I'm really, really excited about this opportunity. Kind of like Gabby. I haven't been thinking about this. I've been kind of just focusing on other things.
I'm really excited for the trip. You know, it's my first time leaving the country on an airplane, so it's going to be really exciting. You know, I've only gotten to be able to see a different culture, see where the kids from our school come from, and be able to put myself in their shoes.
I thought China, before I got here, I thought they were going to be racist to us Americans. I thought they were going to treat us bad. I don't know why, as everyone said. But these couple days are pretty exciting. They just loved seeing the people here and how much they really loved us. And it was just cool getting to spend time with all these different people. All I can think about is coming over, coming over, coming over.
Isn't it strange, every time I look at your name, I'm suddenly high, I feel you feel the same, I would do almost anything. I give away this, give away that, all of my shoes, all of my hats, all I need you, and a bit of music. Cause all I can think about is coming over, all I can think about is coming over. All I can think about is coming over, coming over, coming over.
I think the most memorable experience would probably be interacting with the kids at Qingdao Southlands. I really enjoyed playing sports with them and just talking to them and seeing how Southlands is like here. And they just seemed pretty cool and they made me feel welcome, made me feel at home. And I still talk to them as of now, and I'll truly miss them.